Hi, Shoebox friends. This is Denise with Dee Rogers. Welcome back to my channel. I thought I would share with you a little shopping haul. Well, it's not really little. I've been shopping a lot lately. There's a lot of sales going on. There's a lot of clearance. There's back to school clearance. So I've been doing a lot of shopping. Probably shouldn't be, but it is what it is. And it's all for OCC, so that's okay. But I thought I would share with you some of the things that I got, just in case you're out and about and you're looking for things. I think it's always helpful to see what other people are buying, and so I'm going to share with you what I bought. Also, just to let you know, I am going to be taking a break very soon. I might sneak in one more video, but I'll be taking a little bit of a break from filming, and then I'll be back as we head, you know, full swing into packing season. All right, let's get started. I just got back from Family Dollar, and I only have one Family Dollar in my area. Some of you have a lot of them, but I only have one. But I found these pastel colored pencils there by Crayola, and I love them because I love the packaging. So they are a dollar. I know you can find colored pencils now for 50 cents, but I just thought if you had some special girl boxes that you wanted, like the purple box for, these are really pretty. I thought I'd let you know.
I also found some Crayola crayons at Family Dollar for 50 cents. A lot of the stores, I think, have them now for 50 cents, but that's a great deal for Crayola. They have these clip-click pens. You can find these at Dollar Tree for $1.25, but they're only a dollar at Family Dollar. So I got a few of these. I like to include these in the toddler boxes just because there's no cap on the pen to possibly cause a choking hazard. I also found some Barbie coloring books that I haven't seen in the past, and they're only a dollar. So if you're looking for coloring books, Family Dollar is another place to check out. They don't have a huge selection, but they're only a dollar there. And then I found this cute little color your own sticker book for a dollar. Create and Design, I just thought it was unique. The child colors in their own stickers. So that was pretty cute. And that's about it for Family Dollar. I popped into my local Walmart last night, and I saw that the half composition books, you get 10 to a package, are now in stock. 10 books, 100 sheets each, was really good. I like putting these in the toddler boxes. This was $4.64 for the package. So I thought that was a pretty good deal. I picked up a couple of those. They have classic markers. I use markers a lot of times for toddlers. I'll tuck in a marker here or there, and also for filler. So these are only 50 cents. I don't know how good Pen and Gear brand is, but Mondo Llama at Target, I think, is also 50 cents. So I just picked up a couple of those. And then they got in their back-to-school pencils, which I got a lot of. I'm kind of cranky. I think the price has gone up. It's now $1.37. Yeah, $1.37 for a package of 12. They used to be a lot less, but they're very pretty. They have some pretty pastel colors. And then they have this pretty set with pinks. They have stars on them. That's really pretty. And then they have this one that has like chameleons and I think a snake and a dragon on it. But they're really cute, a little more boyish type. And that's all I found. That's all the styles that I found. So be on the lookout. My store just put these out because I was there the other day and they didn't have any of this out. I also love the Pen and Gear binder pouches. These are my favorites. And they had a pretty, kind of like a aqua teal. I don't know what you call it, but I love that color. And then a couple of pink ones as well. So I just picked up a couple of those. These are only 97 cents. Okay, so in this Walmart, I don't know if the difference was just one day, but the 4th of July was now 75% off. If you noticed in my last video, the girls' clothing was only 50% off, but the boys' clothing was 75% off, which didn't make much sense. But now at this store, everything was 75% off. So all these items, these are all Wonder Nation. These were $1.49. So I got this little shirt. I got this cute little girl shirt and a 5T. I got this cute little unicorn shirt for an older girl. Actually, it's for a 7-8. Originally, these are $5.98, so this was a good deal. And then I got a little skirt to go with that. A little red, white, and blue skirt in a 7-8. This was also $1.49. So be on the lookout, and you know, these will go down to 90% if you can find them and your stores still have them in stock. They'll be very inexpensive. And if you're not buying them for your box, you can buy them for filler and send them into the processing center, because it's just an inexpensive item of good quality. Okay, now this was from my shopping trip when I went looking for a 13, 14 year old girl in my last video. And so I did get the My Sweet Love dolls for $2. These were once 50 cents. And if you found some, I think I did find some at 50 cents, but $2 is not too bad. And like I said, I did find these Great Time and True tennis shoes for $1. So I did get those. I got the Father's Day stuffies. You can still find those out there. This was 80 cents, I believe. Originally $7.99. And I did get some tennis shoes for myself for $1. I thought these were cute for me. I picked up some 4th of July paper goods for my family for next year. I always buy this year for the following year. I got some 4th of July beads in red, white, and blue. These are always fun to put in your boxes, to lay them on top. They're very festive. And this Father's Day plush was $1.39, I think, for the two of them. And you can separate these. So these are really cute. Let's see, what else did I find? This was another Father's Day dog. And everything else is repetitive. I did get these checkers. I could not fit this in the girls' box, but this is in the party section of Walmart, and these are great. I picked up one pair of those socks that says Hey Hey Girl for a horse-themed shoebox for an older girl. Those are $1. And then they had a lot of character shirts, which I didn't show you in the video. I had to cut a lot out from the video. But they have a lot of these character shirts for boys for $3. So I got one Mario shirt in a size 14-16 for $3. So they had, I also got a NASCAR shirt. I'm trying to think, where did I put that? A NASCAR shirt, and I think there was one other one that I got. But they had a lot of different characters, Ninja Turtles, and they're just short sleeve boy t-shirts. Here it is, I found it. This one was $3. It's a NASCAR shirt. So here's the UPC if you wanted to check on BrickSeek for your store. And it just had this little NASCAR tag on it. So I only got two of those boy shirts. And then, as I mentioned, the 4th of July boy items were already, 75% off. These were $1.50. So I got the one that has the dinosaur on the front and the one that has the car on the front. So I just got these two. And then I couldn't resist. Oh, I also got this one, Spirit of Freedom. I guess that's a duplicate. Yeah, that's a duplicate. So I got two of those. And oh, and I got this one, the baseball shirt. So these were each $1.50. So these are great deals, and even if I don't pack them, I will send these in for filler. These were two packs of like biker shorts, stretchy shorts, for $3, which makes them $1.50 each. So I'm gonna put these under all the dresses that I got. I already took the purple pair off of this one, and you can tell that it matches the dress. It's the same pattern that's in the dress. And these are the other unicorn dresses that I found for $1. These dresses have been out there for a while. I think they were originally on sale for $3, and they were sat at $3 for the longest time. So I was happy to find some for a dollar. These will be great in some boxes. Okay, I actually have a few more things to show you. So I did get the Care Bear stresses. I think they were, I want to say $7. Yep, they were $7, which is higher than I would want to spend, but that makes each outfit $3.50, which I don't think is unreasonable. But I got them for a Care Bears box, and they're really cute little dresses, and they're nice quality. So I did get that, and then I did pick up that one pink dress that I also shared in that video for $3 because I just thought it was so pretty. It has little pockets down here, and I don't think $3 is unreasonable for a nice quality outfit for your shoebox. Okay, so that I think is my Walmart haul and Family Dollar, and then I do have one more thing to share with you. So I don't know if I mentioned it, but I got several of these water bottles. This is a great brand. It's Athletic. These are $1.50, and I have found them in two stores now. The blue ones are $2, and the pink ones are $1.50. So those are a great deal. Be on the lookout for those. Okay, so actually two more things I want to share with you. If you have CVS near you, the Legos are on clearance. So these Legos are 75% off. They were $3 at CVS. So I got two of them. They're really cute. And then this Pokemon one was also $3. Might have been $3 and change, but around $3. And what I would do if I were you is start scanning all of the Legos at your local CVS, because I found some big sets that were 75% off. I actually got one for a Christmas present for a nephew, and it was originally like $34.99 or something like that. Of course, CVS prices are higher anyway, but it scanned $9.99. And a lot of them that are 50%, I think, are going to go to 75% off. And CVS usually does their changes on a Sunday, so I'm trying to check every Sunday. But these are great deals for $3. These are great wow gifts. So that's just a heads up. Check out your CVS Legos and just scan all of the ones that you see at the red box. Okay, and the last thing I want to show you is I placed another order with Wow Supplies. And I thought I would open it up on camera and share with you what I got. I was really happy with my first order. I ordered the dolls. I forget what else I ordered. Mostly the dolls, I think. I really like them. So this order has soccer balls and just a couple other little items. So it's wowsupplies.com if you're not familiar with it. The woman, her name is Betsy. She is an OCC packer, or was in her past, and she gears her items towards Operation Christmas Child. So I really love that. Says, hi Denise, welcome to the WOW family. And she has handwritten on here, thank you for your order, Betsy. So really nice and personal. And then here she included some of the items that they have and her website to check
out. Okay, so I ordered the soccer balls.
I thought these are really nice. They have Jesus Loves You in several languages on here. They're really nice quality, and they're size 5. So I love these. That's, I guess, in French, in English. These are great. I really like them. And then there's a cross on here. So I really like these. I ordered 4 of these. Then I ordered a couple of her calculators. These are solar calculators. And I ordered a blue one. And I don't have the price in front of me. What I'll do is try to find that price for you and put it on the screen. I got one in purple. The rest were all blue. I'm not sure if that was a random choice. But these are really nice. They're just solar calculators. I find these harder to find these days at good prices since Walmart went up so much. And then I got 2 of these cute little octopuses, stuffies. These are really cute, really soft. got a green one and a blue one with really cute faces. Just a nice little quality stuffy for a shoebox. Thank you, Betsy. And that's it. That's all my shopping haul for the last couple of days. That's enough. But it's shopping time of year. It's that time of year when we're trying to get clearance items. And a lot of these items that I've purchased will be for next year's boxes rather than this year's boxes. I know sometimes I do it a little bit differently and some of you are buying for this year, but I'm actually buying for next year. So thanks so much for coming along with me. I appreciate you stopping by and seeing my haul. I hope you saw something that you might try to look for or will help you in your shopping for OCC. So God bless you. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye-bye.